Hello there, it is Toad Peregrine 4 here with some more Far Cry 3. So we're just about $1,000 short of the Shredder. So 200 meters, okay. All I'm really doing now is going back and completing areas that have been offered before. So I want to do that before I really start any major storyline progression, so. Oh, I guess that guy was the commander. Alright. Try that again. I don't know where that is. It might be a tunnel by this stuff. Fuck. One more time. It wouldn't let me have to take down screen because I think it wanted me to kill that guy by hitting the left mouse, but I wasn't really thinking about that at the time. But that was definitely a pretty good approach, I think. So I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna try it just a little bit different. Because I can't take down that guy without being behind him.
What the fuck is that smell?
God damn it. I'm having the struggle right now. Oh man.
Come out, wherever you are.
This bus sure did hide me, didn't it?
Put up with this crap.
All right. I get a silent takedown on this guy. Awesome. That was a lot more difficult than I expected. For not a particularly good reason. Other than that, I mean, well, okay. I suppose the reason is the fact that there's no vantage point around here for me to like look and identify them by, and that really, really slowed me down. Not being able to spot them and killing the wrong guy constantly. But sure enough, I got it. Where's that box? Must be under where those other ones are. How much money do I have now, I wonder? I don't know what that is. I suppose the one after this is going to be... Yeah. It's going to have to be this one. God. All right, I'm fine. It's cool. All right, how much money do I have? Fair bit. I had to hit M. Or do I have side quests? Or mini quests, I guess. None there, none there, none there. None there. None. I feel like I had a lot more. Okay, so how far out do I have to be zoomed to see those? Okay, I need to be zoomed about there. Okay. So let me go ahead and fast travel there. Let's go ahead and quick sell. Alright, let's start with this one. Holy fuck, is that one far away? Oh, wait. Why is that saying 1.5 kilometers? Yet it's right here. awesome. Fuck. That went quite smooth. I'm a big fan of how that went. I guess the like waypoint indicator didn't shift from it asking me to bring the knife to Citra. I think I have enough for the shredder now, which is a vector, by the way. I don't know why they're calling it shredder, but wait, do I have enough? Oh my god, I don't. Yeah, it's a vector. Oh yeah, it says vector right there in the description. I really want that gun. Like, I don't actually even use the SMG that much, but all right. And this is the yellow neck leather for our final item, so. It wants me to go talk to Citra really fucking bad. Hopefully it wanted me to use the S700. Things are pretty mean too. Don't mind me, just skinning a fuck ton of birds. I've worked so hard to get enough money to see this vector. And as soon as I buy it, I'm gonna go and do something and find another gun and have to do the same thing. Really? I didn't kill him? Alright. Let me go ahead and craft up that thing. Now let me fast travel back to right here. I have no idea what's going on. It's got to be something with selling stuff that's causing my game to crash. I have no clue what it is, though, or how to avoid it. Hopefully it just saved just now when I fast traveled, but we'll find out, I guess. Done. How much money do I have? All right. Go back and craft that pouch again. Let's go ahead and buy that vector. Go ahead and knock out that last Path of the Hunter quest. Grab this box over here that I'm sure I've looked straight at about a dozen times. Use the provided RPG to, oh my god, this is gonna be great. I'm excited to kill some dogs with an RPG. I'm gonna kill myself with this thing at least once. What a ridiculous quest. Use the provided RPG, like that's the fucking standard. Use the provided number 12 lead pencil for your exam. Use the provided RPG to, you know. This is normal. This is absolutely normal activity. It is the standard tool for killing rabid dogs. Three more dogs. Two more rockets. Or one more rocket. Two more rockets, one more rocket? I think two. I think there's one loaded and then one extra. That's what the one is. I don't know where the last box is, or where these last three fucking dogs are. There's two of them. All right. Where was it that I picked up the ammo? Let's go ahead and craft up a few more of those. Amber leaf, okay. These are amber leaves or crimson? Crimson, fuck. Where's that last crate? Rabid dogs, where are the rabid dogs? I never expected this to take so long. remember. Alright. Let's go ahead and craft up some of those, the fucker. There it is. Where if my shotgun's still right there? Yeah, I didn't expect it to be. Alright. Well, I do believe that it's going to be all for this episode. We really cleaned up the map quite a lot. But we'll talk to you next time.